Have either of you fellows heard of a place called the White Lodge?
Where'd you hear of it?
Well, it was the last thing Major Briggs said to me before he disappeared.
Cooper, you may be fearless in this world, but there are other worlds.
Tell me more.
My people believe that the White Lodge is a place where the spirits that rule man and nature here reside.
Local legend goes way back.
There is also a legend of a place called the Black Lodge, the shadow self of the White Lodge. Legend says that every spirit must pass through there on the way to perfection. There, you will meet your own shadow self. My people call it the Dweller on the Threshold.
Dweller on the Threshold.
But it is said, if you confront the Black Lodge with imperfect courage, it will utterly annihilate your soul.